viewers, and appreciate you watching. Today I'm headed out to get a 18 wheeler that has ran off in a ditch. Called in by the South Carolina Highway Patrol owner's request. They're telling me the tractor trailer is empty, but not sure how bad it's in the ditch. We'll be on scene here in just a little bit. As you can see, it's raining. It's a little bit on the chilly side. We'll be on scene here in just a little bit, and hopefully we can get him out with one truck. I'm in the Kenworth V100 wrecker. We'll see you on scene in a minute. Thank you. Yeah, once you hit it, it just pulled you right on over.
Yeah, when that thing said boom, and it started dragging like trailing around.
Yes, sir.
Hell, I was trying to fight the truck to keep it up on the road, and I said, well, shit, it's going to jackknife. So I tried to keep it straight.
Yes, sir.
But I did keep it straight.
Yeah, luckily you didn't, I mean, you know, you didn't
turn the boom.
Didn't hit somebody else or something.
Yeah, didn't hit another car.
You got your brakes released?
Yeah, let me go do that.
Okay. What I'm gonna do, get in your track. Once I'm gonna pull up a little bit, and I'm just gonna try to winch you straight back. The whole road for about 10 minutes maybe.
Don't stop.
Okay. Thank you. baby. Come on. So I can pull him straight back and then don't slide him now. Forward. Go to that little store down there somewhere. We'll get off when we get this road open. My chains are still attached to you.
Okay.
Make it back down there to the warehouse.
We'll get out the road and we'll look at it. I might have to strap it for you.
I'll ease on up there then.
Okay, tell the trooper what you're doing.
Yeah,
I'll go up and turn around and catch back up with you. Okay, viewers, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, If you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.